Australia's new and ambitious National Economic Transformation Initiative will be the roadmap to assure we meet our goals as a nation in advancing to developed high-income status by 2020. In order to make our aspirations a reality, we must strive to maintain an annual 6% increase in our economy and stay focused on action in an effort to complete our comprehensive and significant goals as one people, together as a nation. Through mutual focus and cooperation from the public and private sectors in the field of reforming the training and educational approach towards tourism and hospitality, the Economic Transformation Initiative aims to create a strong work-based learning curriculum designed to empower students with real-life knowledge and training needed to increase productiveness, job attractiveness, and our competitive edge within the industry itself. At present, only 16% of our nation's hospitality workforce has gained qualifications from graduating a diploma program. Our aim by the year 2020 is to provide at least 50% of our tourism and hospitality workforce with diploma qualifications, creating an upward mobility in wages and field opportunity, and thus allowing us to achieve our goals of expanding the workforce. The long-term goal in this initiative is to produce 50,000 highly educated and competent tourism and hospitality professionals annually in order to meet the demand of our country's second highest export-earning industry that is poised to triple in growth by year 2020, providing a target earning of 168 billion ringgit. The Economic Transformation Program began with a comprehensive team of experts consisting of industry spearheads, the leaders of government institutions, and innovative researchers in a large-scale collaborative effort to determine where improvement is most needed and how it should be approached by rigorously designing a roadmap to success within the tourism and hospitality discipline. This marked the birth of Entry Point Project 10, which aimed to approach improvement areas with resourcefulness by developing human capital for the nation's tourism and hospitality industry and commissioning accredited Malaysian universities and various domestic industries to lead the initiative through a cooperative clustering system which started in Sarawak. However, new clusters have since been established in Sabah, Klang Valley, Penang and Terengganu. Cluster members can utilize collaboration and stable partnerships between small-scale skill training facilities and universities with cooperation from local and professional industries to offer the newly created work-based learning program where students are granted an allowance while undergoing their studies. This practical intensive program is made accessible and affordable through EPP10, and it will be promoted to all youth throughout Malaysia as part of EPP10's commitment to help the country. UCSI University was appointed by the Ministry of Higher Education to champion this project together with prominent representatives from the nation's hospitality and tourism industry. An independent management team was then formed to lead this initiative into completion by applying research, entrepreneurship, and academic excellence to improve both the quantity and quality of the hospitality and tourism workforce to meet the criteria of Malaysia's 2020 ambitions, in addition to establishing the national industry standards.
UCSI University is committed to strengthening Malaysia's position as an international center for tourism and hospitality education, as well as a prominent tourist destination. This EPP gives us the opportunity to champion and work with other industry leaders to improve the quality of service professionals and increase the country's tourist appeal.
Through our country's economic transformation program, Malaysians will have access to high-quality trainings and hands-on experience in the hospitality and tourism industry, allowing graduates maximum flexibility in management and employment opportunities which are applicable both domestically and abroad. With these advanced opportunities, workers in this bustling field will also have access to better wages and opportunities, thereby helping to directly lift both the economic and social statuses within our domestic workforce. In our concentrated initiative to develop a thriving tourism and hospitality sector, we have established the Malaysia Centre of Tourism and Hospitality Education, or in short, MAI Centre. This centre is aimed specifically towards prospective students seeking professional careers and management positions within the tourism and hospitality industry. Because MAI Centre is focused on promoting large-scale, fast-paced development, students undertaking the tourism and hospitality disciplines will find a safe and secure pathway to success. Our aim is to offer affordable access in education for all our prospective students and professionals in an effort to transform the domestic climate.
The challenge is now shouldered by the Malaysia Centre of Tourism and Hospitality Education to utilize our available human resources in an effort to enrich the skills, quality and value of our students within this industry. The end result is to create an accomplished and qualified workforce who can utilize their abilities and high productivity levels to obtain high income position to reach their goals. With the support given by the Malaysian government, I'm confident that my center will not only meet our targeted goals but fully exceed them.
Yes, we will face challenges, but together we can achieve our goal.